Laurel Park School in Salinas is getting a free landscaping makeover. It's part of something known as Project One Garden at a Time. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has our story.
We're getting our shovels ready, and we can't wait to make Toro Park look beautiful.
But before Smith & Enright Landscaping break ground, they're counting on Facebook to help spread the word. As part of Project One Garden at a Time, the landscaping company will spruce up some neglected areas of land for free if at least 100 people like their page.
We're nearly at 100 as of today, so I'm sure we'll meet that goal.
The goal is to have the project completed by March 30th, allowing everyone to enjoy the new landscaping before the end of the school year.
Walking by right now, there's not much inspiration, and we want to create beauty.
Selena Heron's 8-year-old daughter goes to school at Toro Park. Heron also works at Smith & Enright. She tells us the idea to beautify a section of the school grounds is one way, as a parent and employee, she can help give back to the community.
We want to spruce it up because we know they don't have the funds to do that.
And when the landscaping is complete at Toro School, Smith & Enright plan to extend their Project One Garden at a Time to other local schools and businesses in the Salinas area.
It's just a very small thing, but I think if each of us in the community do our best to make the world a beautiful place, that's what success is.
In Salinas, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW Action News 8.